Before we go to break, here's a look at what's for dinner tonight. It's a four bean crockpot chili recipe. And if you'd like this recipe, just go to our website at news8000.com. And stay with us. Today's House Calls is next.